Finding Dory. Dory is a blue tang fish with a good heart and a bad memory. She lives on a reef in the ocean, but she can't quite remember where her first home is. One day, Dory watches stingrays migrate back to where they came from. Suddenly, she remembers where she came from. Dory remembers the Jewel of Morro Bay, California. Dory's friends Marlin, Nemo, and Crush help her travel to California. When they arrive, Dory is scooped up by a Marine Life Institute worker. Inside the MLI, Dory meets Hank, a grumpy octopus. Hank tells Dory that the Marine Life Institute is the Jewel of Morro Bay. She must be from one of the exhibits. Together, Dory and Hank set out to find Dory's family. Along the way, Dory meets Bailey, the beluga whale, and Destiny, the whale shark. Destiny remembers that Dory used to live in the open ocean exhibit with her mom and dad.
"I'm coming, Mommy! I'm coming, Daddy!"
Dory calls. But there are no blue tangs in the open ocean tank. Bailey uses his echolocation skills to guide Dory through the pipes to the blue tang's new location in quarantine. In the pipes, Dory finds Nemo and Marlin. They've been searching for her all along. In quarantine, Dory is disappointed again. Her parents aren't with the other blue tangs. Heartbroken, Dory accidentally slips down a drain and into the sea. Dory swims along alone. She sees a shell path and follows it, straight to her parents! Long ago, Dory's mom and dad escaped to the ocean to wait for Dory to return, and now she has.